All right, we are rolling, rolling, rolling. Second break of our night. Thank you, guys. 909. Make a wish for big booms with the help of an atomic fireball over Atom Bomb. There's our super six boxes of Topps Baseball. First thing let's do is determine who gets what divisions. Here we go. Three plus a four. So seven times we'll click the divisions. Good luck, guys. Once, twice, three times, four, five, six, and seven. NL Central to the NL East. Bring it down so we don't have to look at that dotted line. NL Central to the NL East. Many thanks to you guys. And we're doing a $50 break credit for somebody in this one. Three plus a six, maximum times of nine. Jeremy, Keith, Scotty Doo, Marty, Stevie Y. Many thanks, you guys. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, all the way to nine. One more. Maybe registered one more. One more. Yep, there we go. Marty at one, CBY at six. Your divisions are right there. Marty in the NL Central, Scott in the NL West, Jeremy G, AL Central. Stevie Y hits the American, oh, both Easts. Stevie Wise won the whole East, and Heath has the American League West. Those of you that are live, feel free to chat. Jeremy and Heath are generally not able to watch, but Steve might be in the house. I know, Scott, you're here. If Marty is here, too, you guys are welcome to chat a little bit. I'll get those boxes opened up. Central, Marty. NL West, Scott. Jeremy, American League Central. Heath, American League West. And Stevie Wyatt's got the Easts. I think Stevie's going to be pretty happy with the Easts. I hope everybody is happy once we get that break concluded. May the boom be with you all. Good luck, guys. 15 tribute. All right, we'll hold off on that for now. $50 break credit. $50 break credit. $50 break credit at the end. If you guys are here early from our eBay auctions, thank you so much for joining. Thanks for your bids tonight. We have one more break open, and that is going big. It's a full case of contenders by division. There are two left. Oh, Steve, it came in today. Awesome. I love it. Great news. Friday, I'm just going to make Friday even better. Fridays are already good, right? But it's going to make it even better. All right, there's Mint. Triple Threads box. Oh, the Dynasty. I'll just take the seal. Dynasty and Tribute there. And the two inceptions. So we got prospects to legend potential. All right, guys, good luck. No trade talks. We'll show the divisions one more time. I'll get a little swig of the H2O. We will roll. Steve, do you have much up on eBay, or are those a couple of PC cards right there? You guys ready? Let's do it. We'll jump right into it. Awesome. Steve, you're hot, man. Super hot right now. Oh, look at that. A patch. Patch auto. Big old prime patch auto. Look at that, we hit. Reese McGuire. NL Central. Marty, that's 41 of 50. Reese McGuire. Marty, are you in the chat? I know it's Scott D's team. Scott might want to work a trade if we hit something in there. All right, nice card out there. Flip it over. Bobby Bradley, American League Central for Jeremy. Henry Owens, AL East. Stevie Y and Emmanuel Margot. Scotty D. Emmanuel Margot, 16. Now let's go to the 2015. Padres, NL West. Scott Hunter Renfroe hits the relic auto. Behind him, it's a Blandino, number to 99 for the NL Central. Marty. AL West, Matt Olson. Miguel Almonte, Jeremy GL Central. And Eric Jaglo, AL East. Stevie Y. Let's go to the tributes. All right, I got Longo, Klubot, and a Jose Reyes. Numbered card, 2 of 10. 2 of 10, Craig Kimbrell. For the East, CBY. And, oh, nice one here. CBY and the American League East. The captain, Derek Jeter. 62 of 75. Jeter, always a good one. Derek Jeter, and now NL Central. 143 out of 199. Marty. Ryan Sandberg. With a pinstripe in there. Man, tribute mix. They're always the sweet looking cards. All right. Two encased autographs. The one on top. Stevie Carlton, Foundations of Greatness. 22 of 89, St. Louis Cardinals. Steve Carlton. Cardinals. Marty in the NL Central. And the one on the back's numbered out of 25. Good luck, guys. Numbered at 25. 12 of 25. Heath, it's Jose Canseco. And the gold. Gold parallel to 25. Canseco and Carlton. Man, two guys that were, boy, in their prime, they were tough. It'd be a good matchup right there, wouldn't it? Next box up, guys, triple threads, baseball. All right, good luck. Here we go. Story, Strasburg and Ichiro. When did Ichiro lose the Suzuki? Carlos Correa to 250. 19 out of 250. Behind A.J. Reed, Dellin Betances. 27 to 27. Elise Stevie Y. A.J. Reed is numbered to 99. 39 to 99. Rookie. And here is a, oh, nice one out of 18. Yasmani Tomas. There you go, NL West. Scotty D, 5 of 18, Tomas. El Tanque. Yes. All right. And the batons is on there. Other half. Good luck, everyone. Verlander, Griffey Jr., and Smoltz. Parallel number one, Blake Snell, 80 out of 250. Behind Sonny Gray, number 99, Matt Duffy for the Giants. Back in the NL West for Scotty D. And a triple for the East. 14 to 18, Mets, Syndergaard, Motts, and DeGrom. The staff right there. Staff of Aces, Duffy, and the Mets pitchers. Yeah, I think we got to do Mint next, don't we, guys? Oh, baby, good luck, everybody. And by the way, if we hit a non-MLB card like Stallone, it will go to the randomizer. Since in this one we didn't add any non-MLB deal in there. All right, good luck, everyone. There's the sandwich. And one extra. Okay, I'm gonna hide him with the Dynasty box. Good luck. First one. Patch autograph. Longoria. In excelsis. Boomo. 24 out of 75. Nice card, man. I know it's just a Longoria, but that Man, that guy can sing. That was a really good job, Chris. That sounded great, Ernie. In fact, I think we got to put him on Dancing with the Stars. He sang so good. Nice car. Oh. Next. Another guy. He's not terrible. Wow. 3 of 55. Ichiro! Boom! 3 of 55. Tree, as Kenny would say now. 3 of 55. Wow. Ichiro and Longoria. Next. Bring it down a notch, Jason Veritek, 29 of 50. Stevie Y, American League's East. Wow, so far three Easts in a row from the Mint. Stevie Y, nobody's gonna wanna do a group break with you anymore. You're gonna have to, you know, share a little bit here. Gosh, all right, good luck, guys. Man, one, two more cards. The next one is Hometown Tribe Mojo, Frankie Lindor. Boom! That's because he's a hometown tribe. Man, this guy's a great, great young player. First card autograph from the Mint. 33 out of 50. Jeremy G in the AL Central. That's nice. Lindor, baby. And we got one more. And it is a short print. Nice. All right. Good luck, guys. Short print mojo. Come on, man. Is it for real? Boston. 10 of 10. Wade Boggs. Boom! Gold ink. That's hard to beat that quality of a card right there. Ten of ten, Stevie Y. Boggs. All right, my friends, we got a Topps Dynasty. Whew. One more big one, guys. Good luck before we go into our eBay breaks. One more boom for our division, guys. A little Topps. Super Six Boxer. Good luck, everyone. Number to 10. 7 of 10. Some digital camo, looks like, in the patch. Great looking patch. Oh, my. Francisco Lindor! Boom! American League Central delivers. Lindor in both Mint and Dynasty. 7 of 10. On the back, it is AL Rookie of the Month commemorated. First Dynasty card, Frankie Lindor. All right, guys, thank you so much. If you guys did not hit great. You know I'm going to throw in a little extra bonus pack, Mojo, but let's do the break credits. Break credit, we're doing one. $50 break credit. Good luck, you guys. All divisions are in. All divisions in for that. Again, guys, if you're here a little bit early looking for eBay stuff, that's going to start up right after we finish up here. We're almost there. Just got to do a giveaway. All right. Good luck, guys. On the giveaway, 3 plus 6. After 9. Top division after 9, $50 break credit. I'll send a code out to your email. Good luck, guys. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And number 9, it is to the NL Central, which was Marty. NL Central. Marty, $50 in break credit is heading your way. I will send you an email, man. Thank you guys so much. Thank you again. I am going to stop. We'll save this one, and we will get going into our eBay breaks. Appreciate you guys for hanging out with us on a Thursday.